Hi friends, today I am going to teach you how to make an app. So, today we are going to make an app on a website, not like on Scratch or mBlock, in which we used an application which we had to install or download. This is just a website in which you need to make your account and login. So first, as you have seen, I've already signed in, that's why I do not need to sign in. So now let's go to view all projects. So we are going to make a bounce game today. A bounce game. So like the game is that a ball will come out from the ceiling, and then using this paddle we have to hit the ball and try to make it go in the net. But if the paddle misses the ball, then it goes outside and then they get a point. But if it goes in the net, the ball, then we get a point. So first, let's start with the scenes. So first, we need to make the background scene, which is hardcode this background. And ball and paddle, I'm keeping the same so that it's more realistic. And then we are going to put the paddle speed and the ball speed. So this is like the difficulty level which you are making. So here, if you put like fast and very fast, so this makes a challenging game. But if you make paddle speed as fast and this as very slow, then this will make the games very easy for you. So I'm going to make it a bit difficult, so that's very fast. And also we need to put launch new ball underneath this, then only the ball will come down. So now I'm going to put when left arrow, when left arrow is pressed, then this left arrow is pressed, or the keyboard left arrow is pressed, then it will move left. And same with the right arrow, if the keyboard right arrow or this right arrow is pressed, then it will move right. The paddle will move right. And when ball hits paddle, we are going to bounce the ball, like we are going to bounce the ball to the goal or wherever. And then we are going to play hit sound. Same with when it hits the wall, because it needs to bounce, it does not need to go inside the wall. So it will bounce wall and it will play hit sound here as well. So when the ball is in goal, we are going to score a point, and we are going to play the win point sound. And finally, we have to launch a new ball or the game will get over there itself. And when ball misses paddle, opponent scores point. We will play lose point sound. And finally, launch new ball like the last time. So now, I'm going to recap this. So first, what we started off with, when run, this background comes, set hardcode ball, set hardcode paddle. Then it's set to fast speed, the paddle, this paddle. Then this paddle is set to hard fast speed. Then when the ball comes down, it will be set to very fast speed, and launch ball puts the ball down from the ceiling. When left arrow is pressed, this left arrow, the keyboard left arrow is pressed, it'll move the paddle left. And same with the right arrow, when the keyboard right arrow or this right arrow is pressed, then it'll move right. When the ball hits this paddle, it'll bounce it off and go somewhere wherever the paddle is directing it to, and it'll play the hit sound, same to be said with the wall. And now when it's in goal, we score a point like I said. And then it plays the win point sound, so that it makes it look a more fun, the game. Like it's not a boring, dull game without any sound. It's like a fun game with sounds. And then we have to launch a new ball. And same with the opponent. We score the opponent point. We play lose point sound. And we have to launch new ball. So now I'll play a 5-point match in this. To end the match, I just have to press reset when it will come after I press run. So I'm going to use the keyboard arrows because these are easier to use. So now I'll start the game. So it's a 5 points, and then it's pretty easy, this app. I highly recommend you to use this website to make apps, because this is a great place for young children who want to make apps. And then if you want a course of how to make these apps, if you need a course on how to make these apps, see, I finished the game. So now I was talking about, if you need a course, if you want to learn how to make these apps in a most better way, then you can go to this website, White Hat Junior, and then you can start classes for your child so that we can you can learn how to make these apps. So I'm going to rename this as Bounce Game I Love. And now, so that's the end of my video. The links of this studio.co.org and White Hat Junior will be in the description below. So have a great day ahead. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye.